Hello, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to the Maplewood Legacy episode 8. I am back today with another episode of the Maplewood Legacy, and in today's episode we are going to be doing something very fun. We are going to be going on vacation. We're going to be going on vacation with Amaya and Ethan. They're going to be having their first vacation together, so it means that they can spend some quality time together, and I think this episode is going to end up being a lot of fun. So it is currently around 11 p.m. right now, and Amaya and Ethan are about to head to sleep so then they can get up early tomorrow and head to the airport, since they are going to be going to Sulani on holiday in this part. Their suitcases are all packed behind them, as you can see. A couple of days ago, I actually put a poll on my community tab asking you guys where you would like to see Amaya and Ethan go on vacation, and Sulani won by half of the votes, so that is where we're going to be going on vacation in this episode. We're going to be going to Sulani, where there's hot weather and the beaches, which I'm very excited about because I feel like it is definitely going to make a change from the extremely cold weather outside. So for now, Amaya and Ethan are going to head to sleep because they're going to have to get up very early for their flight in the morning. Theo is also down here asleep on the floor. Unfortunately, Theo isn't going to be coming along with us on the vacation, but he's going to be having his own vacation at Thomas, Aaron, and Amy's house. He's going to be staying with them whilst we are away on holiday. I think that will be really nice for him since they also have their own dog, Penny. So I think it will be a nice way for Theo to get to know Penny a bit better as well. But we will catch these two in the morning when it is time for them to head on vacation to Sulani. It is now the next day and it is time for Amaya and Ethan to get ready to go on holiday. They are up. It's very early. It's about 5 a.m. in the morning. Ethan is just going to quickly come downstairs and grab some cereal. He's just going to have some quick breakfast. Amaya is saying goodbye to Theo before she does drop him off at Amy's house. Looks like Theo is also eating his breakfast before he gets ready to go as well. Amaya is looking very happy. She's probably very, very excited about this vacation and being able to spend some time with Ethan. But these two do have a flight to catch, so we will meet up with them once again when they have arrived in Sulani. We have finally arrived in Sulani. The weather is very, very nice today. Amaya and Ethan are now all checked in to their rental and they are just settling in. They're just unpacking their stuff and just getting ready to decide what they want to get up to on this holiday. But these two are just having a chat. They're just deciding what they want to get up to today. Amaya is saying we should definitely head out for a meal this evening. I saw that there was a restaurant just on the other side of the beach, so they're gonna head for a meal later this evening. And Ethan's saying we should definitely also head to the beach today. The weather's also really nice today too, so we should definitely take advantage of that. It is nearly 11 a.m. here though, so we are gonna go ahead and get these two to first off get changed into some cooler clothing. Since it is warm outside, the weather still definitely is suitable for some hot weather wear. I can't wait to put Amaya in this outfit here, but I think I'm gonna save that for their meal later this evening, and I will get her to wear this outfit for now. And I'm gonna get Ethan to put his beach outfit on, since that's probably where they are gonna be heading first. They're gonna be heading to the beach. I think today there is actually the Family Fun Day festival going on, so whilst we're here we should definitely check it out and maybe we can just have a look around. It also looks like there's a stall over there. I think too we should definitely get Amaya to pick up the seashell. I think she'd like to take some stuff home like this to keep with her as a souvenir. I would really like Amaya and Ethan to take advantage of the festival area and also as well the ocean. It's looking so nice today. The weather is perfect. Before we do head into the ocean, I'm just gonna get Amaya to head back to the rental area because I just want to quickly see what beach supplies we can buy. And whilst Amaya does that, Ethan's gonna go ahead and jump into the water. So let's head over here and we will head into the ocean. So it looks like we can buy some stuff from the beach supplies. We can just buy some floaties or we can buy a towel to lay on. I think maybe we should actually purchase a float lounger. We'll just get this one, which is quite cheap. I'm sure there's somewhere else we can find an aquazip whilst we're here or something, but we'll purchase one of these so then we can use it whenever we want to. I'm gonna get Ethan to go ahead and come and swim all the way out here. We're gonna go deep into the ocean and I think it would be fun to maybe do some snorkeling. Brooklyn. Amaya's also coming over, so I definitely think we should get her to come and splash Ethan. And then I think these two would like to do some snorkeling together. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to find dolphins or not. I think you can around here. I'm not too sure. But let's go ahead and get them to come and use the snorkel ring. So we will snorkel together with Ethan. Looks like there's also some people already snorkeling around here too. So we will go ahead and join them. So Ethan and Amaya are going to do some snorkeling. They have their snorkeling gear on. They have their flippers on too. So I wonder if they're going to be able to find any fish or dolphins maybe. I'm not sure how you get to see dolphins, but maybe we'll be able to. We should get them to swim over here to this island as well. It looks like there is another seashell over here. So we will get Amaya to come on over and check out this shell as well. I don't think we're going to take it home since we want to leave the shells on the beach, but we'll get her to come over here and we can actually blow the conch. Is this going to summon the mermaids? I'm not sure what's going to happen if we blow this, but I don't know if it's going to summon any mermaids or not. I thought that's how the conch worked, but I'm not too sure. The sun already seems to be setting though, which is crazy. It's only at 4 p.m, but maybe it is because it is early springtime, so the sun does set a lot earlier. So we will soon have to head for a meal and head to dinner. But before we do, I also wanted to quickly show you guys something and speak to you guys about something too. I'll get them to swim back as we talk about it, so then we can head back and get ready to head out for a meal. But sometimes I like to go by my Sims whims, which are these on the side over here, and you will see that I have one pinned for Amaya and also one pinned for Ethan as well. Both of them are actually the same thing, and that is that they both want to get engaged to one another, which is pretty exciting because I definitely did plan to get these two engaged. I think they are a great couple. I think they will be together for a very long time, but I just wasn't sure, is it too early to get them engaged? I mean, they've only been in a relationship for a little while. Their relationship has actually moved pretty quickly, so maybe that's just going to be how their relationship kind of goes. They just have quite a fast-paced moving relationship. I was thinking about Ethan proposing to Amaya on this vacation, but I just wasn't sure if it was too early or not. So I think I will hold off for now with the engagement. I'm not going to get Ethan or Amaya to propose to one another in this episode, but let me know. Do you think it is now a suitable time for one of them to propose to each other? Or is it too early? I'm not too sure, but maybe a proposal could be coming very soon. We are going to quickly head back to the rental and come and take a shower probably. Just get all of the ocean water off of us. And we will get these two to get dressed and get ready to head out for a meal together since there is a really nice restaurant about 5 minutes walk from here. Everything's pretty close. So we will get Amaya to come and take a shower. She needs to get her hygiene up, but she's feeling pretty hungry now. And then once Amaya's done, Ethan can also take a shower as well. Amaya is also going to get dressed into a very nice outfit. She has this really cute skirt with just a white tank top, and I love this outfit on her. I think it looks so cute. So Amaya's all ready to go out for a meal, and we will also get Ethan to get changed. Maybe he can just wear this outfit this evening, but it is getting pretty late now, so we will get these two to now head to the restaurant and they can have a very nice dinner together. We have arrived on over at the restaurant, and this restaurant is so cute. It is a beach bar along with a restaurant at the back. So Amaya and Ethan are gonna head inside and we'll get them to claim a table. The colors in here are so cute. This is such a cute restaurant. We will get them to request a table. I think I'm gonna get them to request this one here because this is probably gonna be the easiest table to access. I was gonna claim this one, but our Sims might not be able to get to it. Also, I'm currently playing with a mod in for Dine Out, so I'm hoping that it will fix it a bit, and fingers crossed it will work a bit smoothly. Our table just got taken by someone else, so we will request this table over here instead. So we will get Ethan to request the table of two, and I'm excited to see what's going to be on the menu here. So we will head over here and come and sit down. We will get these two to have a bit of a chat. Maybe they can just ask about day to one another. Amaya can ask Ethan if he has been enjoying the vacation so far. Let's also maybe get Amaya to talk about the fishing around here as well. And then it is getting really late, so let's go ahead and we will order for the table since we need time for it to come out as well. So it looks like there's a lot of drinks on the menu. I definitely think we should get something very fitting for where we are. The chef's choice today does look quite nice, so I think we should maybe get that for Ethan. And then maybe for Amaya, we could get her to get the sour punch drink. This one looks quite nice. I think that Amaya would have quite liked to try some of the Sulani food, so I think I'm gonna get her to order the island vegetable feast. And then maybe Ethan could get the, maybe he could get the lobster, because there isn't many restaurants around us that do dishes like that, so I'm gonna get him to get this dish. And then we will go ahead and confirm. Fingers crossed everything will run smoothly and our meal won't take the whole evening or the whole night, just like it did when these two went on a date together a couple of parts ago. Let's get these two to do some romantic interactions as well. I think we should get Amaya to do a flirt, and also Ethan can maybe compliment Amaya's appearance, because she definitely looks very nice in her outfit this evening. Our food has arrived, and that definitely didn't take long at all, so maybe the mod I have in is working. Looks like we only have one dish though. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try and reorder for the table. I don't know where Amaya's meal has gone, but it didn't arrive, unless it's coming on a separate dish maybe. Well, only Ethan's meal has come out, which is a shame. The meal kind of flopped again. We don't seem to get very lucky with going out to restaurants. We just pretend that Amaya has a meal in front of her and she's eating as well. But it is very late now, so I think we will go ahead and end meal and pay the bill. We have arrived back now, but I think these two are gonna head straight to sleep because they are probably very tired. They were traveling all throughout the morning and have been busy all day, so they're probably both very tired. So Amaya's gonna get into her PJs and then she's gonna head to sleep. And Ethan's also gonna do the same thing as well. We will see these two again once they wake up in the morning. It is another very sunny day today in Sulani. Amaya's decided to make some pancakes this morning for them. They're gonna have a nice breakfast together since they have time to make it. They're on holiday, so they're gonna treat themselves this morning. The weather is looking really nice today as well, which is good. I think it's a little bit warmer than it was yesterday, so another day to definitely soak up the sun and take the opportunity to spend time in the ocean and at the beach as well. I think today though, these two want to head up to the volcano area maybe and the waterfall and go and have a look at that. There is actually a festival on today. There is the town barbecue where I'm assuming everyone goes along and eats and has fun and just talks. So I think if we get time, we should definitely head to that this evening. We can probably meet some of the locals and other tourists coming to visit as well. So I think that will be a really nice thing to visit if we do get a chance to. These two are dressed and all ready to go out for the day. So I'm gonna quickly head to the map and let's see where we can visit around here. So I think today we are gonna head over to where the famous waterfall is in Sulani to go and check that out. And also there is the Sulani Summer Festival. So let's head to the Sulani Summer Festival and let's check this out. So we have arrived on over at the waterfall area. So I definitely think we should go and find the waterfall. We have also arrived at the festival, but I'm not too sure if it's taking place right now because it is quite empty looking. So we will come back to that soon. But I want to go ahead and see where the waterfall is. I need to go ahead and find it. Looks like it's actually over here. So we will get Amaya and Ethan to go over here and check this out. I feel like this is probably one of the tourist spots in Sulani that most people probably come and check out when they come on vacation here. So let's get them both to come over here and check it out. And we can actually shower. Oh, we can play in the waterfall. That's really cute. Let's do that. I want to see what that interaction is. I didn't actually know that you could play in the waterfall. Oh, it just looks like playing with the water. That's so cute. This is such a cute interaction. I did not know that you could do this in the waterfall. This area of Sulani also seems very peaceful. It's a bit more of a quieter area. Also, there isn't really anyone around here right now, so I'm gonna actually get these two to woohoo in the waterfall because we're only here once, right? I mean, we could come back in the future, but let's just be spontaneous. Let's have a bit of fun. So these two are gonna do some woohoos in the waterfall. And whilst they do that, I'm gonna go ahead and I want to quickly see where the volcano is because I think we can actually go and have a look at it, and it is up here. So I want these two to definitely come up here and have a look at that. And I also want to quickly check if there's anything anything else around here as well, because I did see some more beach area, but I think it is just fishing and things like that. It does look like there is some people showing up at this festival area now, so I think we will head over here in a second. So now that they've checked out the waterfall, let's go ahead and we will head over here to the summer festival, since it does look like some people have shown up now, and it looks like we have a water slide here that we can use. There's also a roller rink as well. There's also so many activities for kids to do around here, so I will definitely be coming back here in the future. I think we will go on the water slide maybe in a second, but first off, I think we should build a sand castle since we still haven't done that yet. So let's build a sand sculpture with Amaya. I'd love to see what they will be able to build. I'm just going to try and make the most out of the activities that we can't usually do at home, so they're going to build a sand sculpture together. Hopefully they can build something really good, something that will look just as good as this turtle over here. It looks like they actually built a shark sculpture. I don't know if that's meant to be a gnome inside the shark, but that looks pretty good. And then I think I'm going to get Amaya to come over to Ethan, and she's just going to say, let's have a swing on the swings. Come on, it'd be really fun. So they're going to have a go on the swings as well, and the view behind them is so pretty. I think this vacation has been super fun so far. It's been so nice to go somewhere completely different to Evergreen Harbor as well. I do love Sulani. I think it's definitely a breath of fresh air, and it's also such a pretty world as well. Looks like Ethan has had enough of that. And I think these two have had a really nice time together as well. I think spending some quality time together is just what they needed. It is the evening time now, and the festival has actually begun. So I'm not too sure where it is. I think I may head back to the rental area, and it may be over there. And I would definitely like to join in on the town barbecue before we do end the episode. So I'm going to get these two to go ahead and head over there now, and we will meet them once they get there. We have arrived back over at the rental, and luckily right next to it was the town barbecue, and people are showing up. Looks like we have some locals and some tourists as well. So I think it's going to be really nice for Amaya and Ethan to spend their evening here, their last evening, just getting to know some of the locals and getting to know the area a bit more. Looks like the food is cooking currently, so we just have to wait for that. I'm just going to get Amaya to quickly use the bathroom too, because she does need to go to the bathroom. But we will get Ethan to come and hang out at the spot with the fire. Well, I guess this is where the food is going to be cooking. I can't wait to get these two to try some of the local food. I think it's going to be really great. The sun setting is also so pretty as well. I just love Sulani so much. I definitely think we should come here more often because it's so pretty. And also as well, we can grab a drink too. So let's grab some of the kava and let's give that a go and try that. They're going to come and sit together and share a drink and give it a taste. Hopefully they like it. They seem to. Whilst Amaya is sitting here waiting for the food, she's also quickly just giving Thomas a call. She's just phoning to check up on Theo just to make sure he's okay and that he's being good. And Thomas is just saying, yeah, everything's fine here. And Amaya's also going to ask how Amy is, because as we know, she is pregnant right now. And Thomas is just saying she's feeling pretty tired, but everything has gone smoothly and she's doing good. So Amaya's just saying that's good, just checking in. And Thomas is probably just asking how their vacation's going. And Amaya's just going to say it's going really well. We're just actually hanging out at the town barbecue for the final night. We're just about to grab some food. She's going to end the call now. She's just going to say thank you, and that should be over to pick up Theo tomorrow afternoon. It looks like the food is ready though. It's on the floor, but that's fine. Let's go ahead and we will grab a serving together and have our final meal here in Sulani. Looks like Amaya's staying over here to introduce herself to some of the locals as well. So I think we should do a friendly introduction and thank them for cooking the meal. We'll get Ethan to come over too, and he can also do an introduction and thank them as well. I wonder if we can actually talk about the food. Maybe we can discuss food flavors, so we can definitely talk about the dish. So Amaya's just gonna say thank you so much for cooking us this meal, it tastes so nice. She's just enthusing about the meal a bit. They have both finished now though, so I think they are gonna go ahead and take a stroll along the beach just for their final evening together. We'll get them to come over here near the palm tree, I think, with the lights on, and we will get them to just share a moment together. And I'm gonna get Amaya to also express her devotion as well, since she does want to do that with Ethan right now, and she also wants to kiss Ethan too, so I definitely will get her to do that. These two are gonna be heading being back home in the morning though. Their vacation has now come to an end. It has been very fun. It has been a very nice relaxing break for the both of them, and we got quite a lot of activities done as well. And since that is the end of the vacation, I'm also going to be leaving this episode here, but I really hope that you did enjoy it. Next episode is going to be quite an exciting one, because if you couldn't guess from Thomas and Amaya's conversation on the phone earlier on, Amy has actually had her baby. So next episode, we are going to be going over to their house and visiting Amy's baby, which is very exciting. And also next episode, we are going to actually be doing some career changes for these two as well. I'm not going to spoil too much of the plan for Amaya's career, since I already have an idea for her. She is going to be staying in the education career as a teacher, but she's going to be doing something alongside that. And for Ethan, I actually want him to do a complete career switch. So he's going to no longer be a teacher and be in the education career. I want him to do a completely different career altogether, since it's mainly going to be for our own purpose, since I kind of want them both to do different careers so then we don't get too bored with their careers, since otherwise they're going to be doing the same thing. So I would love your help with that. If you have any careers that you think would suit Ethan, then definitely let me know in the comments, because I'm not too sure what career I should change Ethan to at the moment. I'm definitely going to have to think about it before next episode. But other than that, I really hope that you have enjoyed today's episode. I have loved going on vacation with these two, and we will definitely be returning here at some point, because I absolutely love Sulani. It's such a beautiful world. But thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you again very soon. Bye!